Szechuan.
Shit, I can't say that word.
We're here at the Cuisine King's book review today. One of one. Like, Fonzo shirts.
Yo, sir, can I get your autograph?
No. Get out of here, loser. We decided to get some Peking House. So we had to wait like 6 months, I think, for this. You sign up on
their
website.
We rushed it out. Tell them.
But they were like, no, Cuisine King's, oh, you guys are going to do it quicker, stronger. We're going to do a good review or whatever. Szechuan style Chinese chicken.
What's Szechuan?
Szechuan is a city in China where the Mongolians settled. I'm kidding, I don't know. I said three pieces $35, but in New York you could get a three piece for a lot less.
Oh.
Comes with sides, nice lima bean, beans, white rice-ish. Looks healthy, not for me. Asparagus.
To try this chicken, Franklin put us on. And thank you, Franklin, for making us
thank
wait.
You so much, man.
So, be honest.
Can you guys eat at the same time?
Wait, put the hot sauce though.
Yo!
Look!
You quit the chicken.
Oh, we finally cheers, man.
We always cheers. We just don't fucking share the same food, bro.
Why not?
That's weird.
That's not weird. Right. We slept together.
Let me try to get the sound.
You did.
The crunch.
Tyler.
I'm scared. No! But it is good. It is good chicken.
No, it is.
I'd probably pay $35 if it wasn't a 6 month wait. The good thing about this is definitely unique. It's different from the other chicken.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, I'm a big fan of the crunch.
Sapporo, Franklin said that he's supposed to go with his meal, so.
Cheers.
Shout out to Sapporo.
Yeah, that's a good.
All of it. Now, me pickle was no bitch, bro.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No.
So? That doesn't mean I'm not a bitch.
I thought you were strong.
Put a little bit more in mine, yeah, because you're playing with my name. So.
A little bit more.
More?
No, no, no. It's definitely a new experience. I wish they had some sort of fries, some sort of like chili fries with this.
Mm.
I feel like that would be like it.
But maybe that's not their tradition.
Right,
try it with just the hot sauce.
Look at that.
That's hot. Yep, that's just hot. that's really hot.
Use code Cuisine King at checkout for 10% off. Peanut butter banana, no. Peanut butter pudding? Pudding?
Yeah.
Doesn't taste it.
It does taste like peanut butter.
Actually tastes exactly like peanut butter. No, let me rephrase that. It tastes only like peanut butter.
Maybe it tastes like strawberry.
Yo, this tastes exactly like peanut butter. I'm sorry.